So I took out the batteries and now it's reacting again. That's normal. So that can, that this can't be a solution, that I always have to take out the batteries to adjust the machine. So, is there a working solution? Please send me a replacement.